Dr. Mindy here, and on this video, we're gonna talk about how you can use fasting to improve a neurotransmitter called GABA. And if you're new to my channel, I just wanna say welcome. I'm on a mission to teach a million people to fast. Fasting is our way out of chronic disease, and I hope you discover everything you need to discover about fasting on my channel. Please subscribe, hit the notification button, and you guys that share it out into the world, I feel so blessed to be on this journey with you. So thank you. Okay, this is fast training week. So that means I'm putting out 5 videos this week. It also means that as a community, we are trying new fasts. The fast that we are trying this week is a 48-hour water fast. If that is brand new to you, please go back and watch the original video that I did talking about why the 48-hour fast improves happiness. On this video, I really want to dive into GABA, and I also want to help you remember that something really cool that we're doing with Fast Training Week now is that we're giving away to 5 people every single day a box of Element Minerals. Super generous. Element is sponsoring our Fast Training Weeks now, which is amazing. And they've been so generous to give away a box to 5 people every day for the week of Fast Training Week. So if you wanna win, make sure you have the companion guide. All the notes are in there. Just if you're like, what's the companion guide? Just go to the comments and put companion guide and my team will send you a link. It's free. Okay, GABA. Now, here's what I want you to realize is that there are 2 neurotransmitters that dramatically affect your state of mind. And these 2 neurotransmitters are working in opposition of each other at every moment of your day. So we've talked about dopamine yesterday, so I'm adding in another neurochemical that I want you to be aware of, and it's called glutamate. So the best way you can remember glutamate is, you know those people who go to the Chinese restaurants and they eat monosodium glutamate and they get an excitatory reaction in the brain. They might end up with a throat closing. They get an anaphylactic response. It's not a great response, right? Well, it's because of the glutamate in MSG that causes that hyper reaction to the brain. But do you know that the standard American diet, the 3 worst foods you could eat is stimulating glutamate all the time in your brain? So you may love your box of cereals. You may love driving through McDonald's every day. It may seem like it's satisfying to you in the moment, but it is over-exaggerating glutamate and it is putting you in more of an anxious state. This is why this week we are changing the habit of those 3 horrible ingredients. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, get the companion guide or go back and watch the other videos I've done. Now, what we can do, just like fasting is so great at going and burning the extra insulin and glucose we stored years ago, what we know we can do with glutamate is we can shut glutamate off by increasing GABA. Okay, how do you increase GABA? So the biggest way to improve GABA is by fasting. And the longer you fast, the more ketones you make. What will happen is when ketones are on the scene, so and lots of ketones, when they come on the scene, it tells your body to stop making glutamate and to make GABA. So it literally redirects the brain and says, hey, don't make glutamate anymore. I want you to start making GABA. So this is why I like 24 to 48 hours or even longer. I like that type of fast for those of you that are highly anxious. Those of you that have been eating the standard American diet for too many years, I want you to learn how to get into these longer fasts so we can train your brain to stop making glutamate and start making GABA. And it does that in the presence of ketones. So ketones are key for this. So this week, today is day 2, Tomorrow you are going to go into a full water fast, and then the following day will be a full water fast followed by one meal for dinner. What I want to train you to do and think is, if you start to get dizzy, if you're like, oh, why am I doing a 48-hour fast? What I want you to do is remind yourself ketones are coming. I say this to myself all the time when I'm hungry or I want to push through into a longer fast. I just tell myself ketones are coming, ketones are coming. But I want you to add one other piece to that. I want you to go, okay, ketones are coming, and when ketones come, my brain will calm. And those of you who've done these longer fasts, please leave in the comments if you've experienced this. What mental benefits have you seen from fasting? Because you guys, it's so counterintuitive. We think that the longer we fast, the worse we'll feel. The body wasn't designed like that. The longer you fast, the more chemicals kick in that will make you feel better. So that's GABA. If you are a highly anxious person, you want to use fasting to overcome anxiety, I really recommend more 24 and 48 hour fasts. And again, if you're new to my channel, you're new to Fast Training Week, put companion guide in the notes. We'll make sure you get all the information you need on how to succeed with fasting and our Fast Training Week. And you guys that have had great mental benefits, please put it in the comments. And don't ever give up on yourself, please. There's so much evidence that fasting can change your life, both physically and mentally. So those of you with big fasting wins, leave them in the comments. And I'm so excited that you are here on my channel. Together we are more powerful, and you are the miracle. You're living in a self-healing machine that just is waiting for you to adopt fasting so it can give you all this chemical goodness. So as always, hope that helps.